This don't kill my vibe. This don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music, I will share it, but today I'm living. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
Hello everyone, I'm back in business, starting with Always Prep and Perfect from Primark. It's literally the go-to. I tried to like put it on gently because I feel like every video I edit I'm always like, oh my god, she's so rough. Anyways, this is the colour case from Made by Mitchell, and I used the colour Oat, which is, I didn't point to it, but it's one of the like neutral shades in there. And I just used this to cover my brows. I wasn't sure at first what I was going to do with my brows. I didn't know if I wanted to do completely like bleach brow vibes. But then I decided I wanted to go with some like lighter brows. So I just put some of this through. And then I wiped off the excess with a makeup wipe. Then I took this colour from the Jade Beauty P palette. And I mixed it with this kind of like grey colour. It's like a brown and a grey. I kind of wanted like light brows, but to be honest, by the end of the look they kind of just look like my normal brows. But yeah, I just filled them in normally, just like going round to make the shape. And then I used this Juvia's Place concealer, and I just used this all over my lids with a little sponge. Then I took this black color from the Jade Beauty Bay palette. It can be literally any black, and I put this all over. I went straight in there and I winged it out to the side, and then just tried to blend it all out to make sure there wasn't any harsh lines or anything. As you can see here, but literally I just put it everywhere. So all over the lid, all over the crease. And then I took the shade Confetti in the Jade Beauty Bay palette, which is stunning, by the way. Like, this palette is so affordable and the glitters in it are so pigmented. And I just put this all on top because I felt like the black was going to make it pop a bit more. There was a layer, you know what I mean? So yeah, I just put this literally everywhere where I put the black, and then took a makeup wipe and cleaned up the edges to make it nice and sharp. Then I mixed the HMB Cosmetics foundation and my Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless foundation. It still turned out too dark for me, but you know what? I'm struggling at the minute. I don't actually have a foundation that matches me like my normal skin color. It's kind of bad. But yeah, I just mixed these two together because the Charlotte Tilbury one is my lightest foundation. And then the HMB one, I just like the coverage of it and the finish. And then this is the Juvia's Place concealer again. And I'm just highlighting under the eyes and on the chin. And then I just blended it all out with this sponge. This is from Boots, by the way. Get this sponge. It's only £1. And it's just really good. I love it. So yeah, I just blended it all out. Then I went in with my Pink Honey bronzing face frosting. This one's in the shade Buttercream. And I just went like cheekbones and forehead. And then I also put a little bit on my nose as well. Then I used this I Heart Revolution peach powder. And I just set all over the face with that. I go on my chin, under my eyes is like where I push it in the most. But then also my forehead. My skin's been kind of oily recently, which is weird because it's usually a combination. Like, it usually gets quite dry, but no, it's been quite oily. So yes, I proper pushed it into my head. And then I used this Juvia's Place bronzer, which is out of focus, but and I just mixed those two shades together and just went lightly over the cream bronzer that we did. And then this is the Kylie blush in the shade Pink Power. I can't say a makeup look without blush, okay? And yeah, I'm just putting this on the tops of my cheeks, and now I'm just dusting away the powder, just trying to also blend everything together so it looks a little bit less cakey. And then right for the under the eyes, I thought, oh, it needs something, so I put a little bit of the brown under the eyes, and then I also went in with some black. And I feel like I shouldn't have done this, then I didn't like it, so I was like, right, I need to tight line, so I tight lined it. Yeah, I don't know if it was the move, because I feel like the eyes on its own were just stunning, but I don't know. Then this is the Fenty Beauty diamond bomb, and I just put this on my nose, and then I also put it on my cheekbones. I don't usually highlight on my cheekbones anymore, but I felt like because of the eyes, the glitter, you know, we needed more glitter. Then this is the Amreezy Pretty Little Thing lip liner. This one's in the shade Midtown. It's like this really nice brownie nude shade. And I just line the outside of my lips with that. And then I just took the Doll Beauty lipstick in the shade FOMO. And I just popped this on the like inside of the lips and I blended it out with my finger. It's just like the perfect nude. And then yeah, what's done? It's the finished look. So thank you so much for watching.